I'm so excited. Our next speaker, who is one of the few Democrats that have always stood flat-footed for us in South Georgia. I'm proud to call him a friend and proud to support him. He is the district rep 177. He's the only rep that we had that didn't switch parties.
The next mayor of Valdosta, y'all give him a hand on the wall. All right. But I'm excited to be here tonight. We're not going to take up a lot of your time because I want to hear from some of the other candidates that we have here that's running. But the biggest thing, guys, like someone said earlier, we got to get excited about this election coming up for sure. Are y'all excited yet? And I can show us a little bit about a lot of people that are here tonight. That if we just get out, y'all, I'm gonna give y'all a simple way for us to win everything that we want in the state this time. If y'all notice that in the election, even the Stacey Abrams race, if we just, all of the people that went out and voted, if they just contact four people that didn't go to vote, and we can find a lot of them that didn't go, if we just had, I believe, four of those, if all of us contacted just four, that we can take for sure that governor's race. But I know and feel in my heart that everybody's gonna get more excited to reach out on your jobs, like you're saying, your family members. We gotta really make this thing happen because we'll tell you, if we can do it this time, we're gonna have it for a while. Because the excitement is there and the others are fighting in their runoffs right now. So I really believe when it comes to the general election, they're going to be so tired and mad and worn out at each other on the other side. You know what I mean? They're going to make themselves look even worse. But serving with Stacey Abrams for about 5 years, this lady, not only is she educated to do it, but she is one of the smartest legislators and people that I've ever met in my life. So she's definitely qualified to do this, and she wants to do this. She is running from the heart, y'all. So we owe it to ourselves and to all the citizens in Georgia to get out, work hard, work early. Don't leave it up to everybody else that are getting, you know, maybe people that are getting paid. Let's not leave it up to them. And one thing we've been trying to, you know, get Stacey Abrams people to do more, you know, in some of the other rural areas as far as shirts and signs and things. But if those things don't happen, I don't want to sit here and I say, well, I didn't go out because they didn't send anything. It's very simple. Like if you don't take your money and send it up there, and if we have money pooling here, we can go to the print shops and get our own orders and our own shirts if we really want to do some things, but also some yard signs. I have people in the printing business that will say, look, we will give you discounted prices if you want to do this. And they have a lot that they'll donate in these campaigns, so the money may not reach all the way where we want it to reach, but if we can take our own money, $3, $5, $10, and pool that together, we can have a big presence for Stacey and some of the others right here in Valdosta. So I'm not gonna take up any more of your time, but y'all, let's truly get excited. I have a few signs over there with me, but you can contact me, whatever you need to do. We're gonna try to get us some shirts, get us a little bit of everything, so we can really promote. And by you guys promoting her and getting out, that's gonna help a lot of our other officials, people that are running for office, get into office, and so we can turn Georgia blue. Thank you.